Ms. Sehgal, you know, people forget that you were amongst the most scathing critics of the emergency, even though it was a decision taken by your cousin Indira Gandhi. Your book, Rich Like Us, was actually set against the backdrop, a fictionalized account set against the backdrop of the emergency. You were asked to basically undergo censorship for your works. So when you look back at those years, do you, you know, you have said that this is the darkest hour. How do you, but you also lived through emergency. So are you being proportionate, given that you saw the emergency? What we're seeing today, at least we're all here, we're able to speak our mind, we're all able to criticize the government when we think it does something wrong. That's very different from the emergency, isn't it?
Barkha, it's not very different, because as we have already said, people are being murdered. Now that is a very unacceptable situation. And as far as the emergency is concerned, I would like to make a distinction between Indira Gandhi's emergency and the present situation. Indira Gandhi was a Democrat gone wrong, very wrong. Today's leadership is fascist. And there is a very, very big difference between the two. I fought the emergency with all my strength, and I'm doing the same today in this situation.